I was diagnosed with ITP in 2000, and I had a chronic case for 3 years. PDSA is a patient support organization. We serve patients primarily with ITP, immune thrombocytopenia, and other platelet disorders through education, information, advocacy, support. We have 31 local support groups across the country. We have 2 support groups in Canada. Our website has more than 200 pages of information. We have patients from countries around the world visit our website looking for information, seeking answers, and looking for support. We also hold a 3-day patient conference every year, our annual ITP conference, where we have over 200 attendees. We have 3 days filled with educational information and where we allow patients to connect with others. One of the frustrations we hear from patients all the time is that since ITP is a rare disease, they rarely have the opportunity to meet another patient or another family member with ITP. So it's really important for them to meet someone and see what their experience has been, and it's just very, very uplifting for patients and for family members. Unlike a lot of other nonprofit patient organizations, PDSA has never received any federal funding, so all of the support that we receive really comes from patients and our industry partners. So to be able to do the work that we do, to continue to provide the information and the support that we do to thousands of patients and families each year, we really need the support of our membership. So we would really appreciate it if you become a member of PDSA. For as little as $25, you can become $25 a year. You can become a member of PDSA, and for that membership, you do receive a lot of exclusive information, including our quarterly newsletter, the Platelet News, and discounts to our annual conference. And of course, you know that you're helping other ITP patients and families.